I've tried many ways to get gallium out of carpet. I've tried pouring hot water on it, thinking that it would melt away down into the base of the carpet. That didn't work. I tried rubbing a magnet on it, and that didn't work. I tried even using a hot blow dryer and paper towels to absorb it. That did not work. The reason why, as best I can figure, is because the carpet fibers were simply reabsorbing the gallium right away. And I troubleshoot a lot of products. This one works. What we do is, because gallium melts at 85 degrees Fahrenheit, I get some hot water. And I put about 1.5 to 2 ounces of this cleaner into the hot water. And I get my washcloth. I wring out most of the water, but certainly not all. I push it down, down onto, will you hold that for me, the carpet. Dang it, the battery. And hold it here for about 20 seconds to give the gallium some time to melt. And it also gives the time for this cleaner to be absorbed by the carpet fibers. That way, when we scrub the gallium, the carpet won't reabsorb it. And there you have it. No more gallium. And to get it nice and close, just like that. Here's the unstained carpet, and this is where we cleaned it. Thank you, Bissell!